Congratulations, your Roku evolved into Blaziken. It's about time our Roku evolved, guys. And Roku on stolen blaze kick. Okay, I'll get rid of Ember for that. And yeah, we evolved our Roku. That's a great start to our episode. And let's put our Nobita up first. And let's talk to this man. Whoa. Okay, let's go for Stomp. Stomp. Okay. Okay, Stomp. And Stomp. Bye-bye, Nobita. And we officially at, what is this city? Lava Ridge Town. Yes, we are officially at Lava Ridge Town now. And let's take on Lava Ridge Town gym. Okay, let's talk on Lava Ridge Town gym. Leader Flannery, one with a fiery passion that burns. Better have some burn heels. Oh, this is not the correct way. I can feel it. Flame body. Okay, I think this is the roach. Oh, double battle, freaking. Let's go for Stomp and Mud Slap. Stomp. Okay, Mud Slap done. Nice amount of damage. I think this is not the correct way. S. Is this? Or this? Okay. Okay, Stomp. We are still. Okay, we grow to level 33. And I think our Pokemon will, this thing, our Nobita will evolve at level 40, guys. So, waiting for level 40. Okay, another person. Slugma. Yes. Okay. Let's use Stomp. If I remember from my childhood, I think this is the way. Cause no, this is not the way. Oh shit! I wanna redo that all. Okay, there is a trainer here. Let's go for Stomp. Yuff! What the yuff, man? What the yuff? I think this is the correct way. No, this is all, this is not the way. Okay, but for sure, okay, but for sure I know the correct way now. What? I'll see you guys when I reach Flannery. Okay guys, I think I am in the correct way. And yeah, let's save the game. I'll see you guys when I save the game and heal up our party. Okay guys, I saved and healed up our party. And I have been interested with the... No, wait. I'm Flannery and I'm the gym leader here. Huh, dare not underestimate me though. I have been leader only for a short time. With skills inherited from my grandfather, I shall demonstrate the hot moves we have honed on this land. Here we go. Ethan versus Lava is gym leader, fourth gym leader Flannery. Ethan versus leader Flannery. And she's gonna open up with her trusty Numel. Let's go for a pound. Pound that bollocks to that thing. Let's go for an uproar. Oh, overheat, sun boosted overheat. Okay, let's go for uproar. Okay, it KO'd us. Let's go, Aaron, KO. Let's go for Mud Slap, lower his accuracy. Shit. Tatum Fighter 2, Roku, show your power. Roku. Bulk up. Oh shit, I forgot. But we KO'd it anyway. And take that, Flannery. We got TM50 over it. Which could be helpful. Ethan, long time no see. Oh, while I visited the hot springs, you got the Lava Ridge Gym Badge. You must have collected good Pokemon. No, I believe you raised some. I guess it would be okay for you to have this. We obtained the go goggles. And she went to Petalburg City, our hometown. Okay. If possible, I'll take on our father in this episode. But I'm gonna... Oh. This is the desert. Okay. Let's use and quickly use and repel. I'm not gonna show the desert, guys, because I can't be asked to showing you guys the desert or anything. Oh, Mario 64 speedrun. Okay. Okay, Vinny. Okay. Let's quickly use Rock Smash. And where is Amon? Damn on. Let's quickly use and repel. Okay, we are back at this city now. Okay, I am using normal repels because I had so many of them. Let's quickly go to Petalburg City. We are almost at that city now. And we reached the Petalburg City, guys. And let's seal up our party. And yeah, we reached Petalburg City. And we are only 6 minutes in this episode. Nice. Let's deposit pick 2 into our team. Withdraw. Amon, my man. Sorry. And okay, let's put Roku up in front because this is a normal type gym. I'm not going to take on the gym leader in this episode though, because for time's sake, I'm not going to take on him. But I'll take on these trainers. Okay, Spinda. I think we'll sweep our dad in the next episode, guys. I'll for sure off-screen grind our Pokemon because they are under-leveled compared to our Roku. Oh, we are at this place now. Okay, we might take on Norman in this episode, guys. Okay, guys, we might take on Norman in this episode and let's talk to our dad. So you did get 4 gym badges. Fine, as I promised, we'll have a Pokemon battle. Ethan, I'm so happy that I can have a real battle with my own child. But a battle is a battle. I will do everything in my power as a gym leader to win. Ethan, you'd better give it your best shot too. Here we go, Ethan versus Petalburg City's gym leader Norman and our dad. And he's open up with Spinda, which went out to a double kick. And a Vigoroth, which went out to a double kick. And a Lino, which is going to be going for a double kick. Oh, okay. No problem. We just swept him and we defeated our daddy guys. With the badge, the defense of all of your Pokemon will increase. Pokemon that know HM Musarp will be also. This is my gift to you, Ethan. I'm sure you can use it correctly. We got TM 42 facade, it doubles. Okay. Huh, there you are, Ethan. Please come with me. I have something I want. Norman, you don't mind, do you? Let me borrow your Ethan for a minute or two. Ethan, please excuse for dragging you here this way. But our Wally becomes very healthy since he went to Verdant Arctrum. We owe it all to you. When Wally left down, you helped him catch a Pokemon, right? I think that made Wally really happy. Actually, not just Wally. It made me, his father, happy too. Happy that he's gained such a great friend as you. This isn't a bribe or anything, but I'd really like you to have this. And we finally got Surf and Water-type move for our Amon. And let's teach it to our Amon, guys. Oh, finally, and Water-type move for our Amon. Amon. Okay, let's get rid of Fury Swipes. And our Amon learned. And move. And we got the free rare candy. And that's it for this episode, guys. I'll see you in the next episode of Let's Play Pokemon Emerald. Peace out.